This is the city, Inglewood, California. A lot of people live here. Some just drive through. And once a month, on the third Saturday of each month, this is the city where the Los Angeles chapter of the Cartoon Fantasy Organization meets. This chapter is the first chapter in the club and has been meeting here for 5 years. We're looking down Manchester here. That's the corner of the streetlight you see. The street we're standing on is La Brea. I'm going to do a slow pan around. You'll be able to see this is the cross street of Kelso. And on the corner here, in the shade, is the location, Studio A, where we've been meeting here for 4 years. We'll zoom in a bit. It's a little unassuming, unlabeled storefront. It belongs to Al Gillian, who uses it as a dance and photography studio. Except on this particular day, when it becomes a CFO's meeting house. Now we'll go inside and see what's happening. Well, right inside the door we have the lounge. People sit and talk who aren't interested in watching what's wrong currently. We may name some names later, but right now I'm just going to pan around and show who all is. There are some people in here. The main room is the actual dance studio, which we'll go into in a minute. There's a screen currently going on there. Why don't we walk in and see what's playing?
Are you videotaping?
No, he just thought he dragged the camera.
I thought he was standing around and talking to himself. Jeez.
This is the dance studio, A. As you can see, we have a screening block currently going on here. It's episode 23 of Galaxy Express 39. Glendale Galleria, and we're here for the 1982 ASIFA Cell-A-Bration. We can just kind of wander around here and see what's happening. A lot of people here today in the Sherman Oaks Galleria. There's a demonstration of the Lion Lamb video animation system.
Thank you. if you get anybody interested in the school system, just to
back to you.
You did that one for
Okay.